What's your podcast called?
It's called the Geekly Gab and Nerdical Nonsense Show. Yeah, it's a mouthful. All right, Gabbers, we're here with Mike Grell, the man behind Green Arrow, Longbow Hunters, and many other awesome titles. So we wanted to talk to you about the Green Arrow in specific.
Sure.
And well, first we got to ask, how are you doing for the Comic Con today? How's the Con been treating you? How was the Comic Con in general?
It's great. It's great. I love Grand Rapids. It's got to be Michigan's best trip to.
Absolutely. You know, we hear that from a lot of the artists, because I feel like they really treat the artists very well at this convention.
Yeah, they do. It's kind of out of their way to make everything happen for them. Nice for them.
And as going into the Longbow Hunter storyline, I'm not sure if you are aware or not, but in the current CW Arrow show, they have introduced the Longbow Hunters. Have you got a chance to take a peek at that?
I'm so far behind in my viewing. I sort of live in terror that Steve and I are sure he was going to say, so what did you think about last week's show? And I'm going to say something like, oh man, I love that one part where you did that one thing with them.
It was really clever.
Yeah, it was cool. Totally cool.
And you know, that actually kind of goes right into my next question. Seeing that you drew Green Arrow for so many years.
Yeah.
How do you feel about Stephen Amell? Do you feel he's doing a good job as Green Arrow?
Oh yeah, I think the show in itself is great. And it's just amazing.
And if you could do any other comic book character that you have never done before, it'd be Superman or something like that. I don't think you've ever done a Superman story, have you?
No, I've done covers for Superman storyline. My choice, something I've never done before, Captain America.
Captain America.
I'd love it.
Awesome. Well, you would do much better than the whole Captain Hydra thing they tried to pull on us last year. So that was we even talked.
That was just a little too weird even for comics.
Yeah. We had a talk with Alan Bellman about that one.
I bet he.
Yeah, he said that he had a lot of friends that were freaking out, and Alan said, "Hey, look, it's just a comic at the end of the day."
It's true.
As far as Comic-Cons after Grand Rapids, where can we find Mike Grell?
Louisville. 2 weeks.
Yep. Okay, in 2 weeks. Excellent. And is that it for the rest of the year?
That's it for the rest of the year.
Okay, excellent. And are there any links or charities or projects that you'd like to plug for the show?
Yes, absolutely. MikeGrell.com. You can always reach me there. Drop a line. My webmaster is really great about forwarding messages on to me. My art rep is Scott Kress at CatskillComics.com. And as far as plugs goes, we're going to be running a fundraiser, a crowdfunding campaign for Maggie the Cat and Saber this next year.
Sounds great. Well, thank you for joining us,
Thanks
sir.
A lot. I
we hope you have
it.
A wonderful rest of your event and drive safe. Safe drive home.
Thanks, guys.
All right, Gabbers, we're out of here.